Yeah. I'm going to roll both sleeves back. This gives me kind of an aura of integrity. Best I can do. I'm going to take four cards out of the pack, sort of at random. Sort of at random. Like being sort of pregnant, is it not? I have to make a lot of these fine distinctions now because I used up my one lie over there. Some jokes I do mainly for myself. Evidently. The four aces are spread fairly evenly throughout the pack, like so. Can you guys see that? You know the story of the phoenix, the legendary bird, the phoenix. Of course you do. It was a huge and beautiful bird, was it not? It would live for like 500 years, and it would die in flames and fire and rise out of the ashes to live another 500 years. Burst into flames and fire, rise out of the ashes again to live another 500 years. This went on for centuries. Not forever, of course. Actually, for only about 2,000 years, because the phoenix is what we would call, in modern times, one of those endangered species.
Oh, my.